You're sort of getting really creative and using existing content to go ahead and sort of create creatives and test the product before if you want to go ahead and invest and actually buy the product and get really hardcore and creating amazing new fresh organic content. So yeah, hopefully that answers your question, Lucas.